my ups and downs. And I tell her everything. What I've been going through the day, what I've been, or what luck I've had today, and other stuff. And then, number three, she's very extroverted. She doesn't like anyone else but home. Every time I come home, she runs to bed.